Hello, it's Ark here, and welcome back to my vehicle tutorial series, let's build thingy-bingy, yeah. So, I'm gonna be making a Bugatti, supercar, that is. And this is a real-life car too, if you don't know. So, getting straight to it. Blackstone clay, stone buttons as the wheels. And you have to keep in mind now, this is Minecraft, so it's not gonna look exactly like a Bugatti in real life. Just keep that in mind. Wheels right there. We will need snow caps or snow. And this one this vehicle you don't want to have close to any heat source, meaning glowstone, sea lanterns, fire. Because then the snow will melt, or the snow caps, or the snow, yeah. So, continuing on here. We will need slabs. I'll be using quartz. So quartz and stairs, and also full blocks. And all of those will be quartz for me. You can feel free to choose whatever material you want to, obviously. I think that's it actually. Yeah, and there will of course be small detail work later on. Okay, anyway, so I want the front of the car to be facing that way. So, oh yeah, of course, now I forgot something. You can choose either glowstone or sea lanterns. It really doesn't matter, you won't see it anyways. But you want to have some sort of light source. A banner, I'll be using a white banner, like so. Okay, so this here will be the front of car for me. Place the wheels down right there. Skip three blocks, place down the back wheels, like so. And place the stone buttons down like so. And now we want to have glowstone or a light source underneath this wheel, underneath both of these two wheels, like so. And this is what I mean, that it does matter what kind of light source it is, you won't see it anyways. So some kind of light source there, and you want to place the banner right there, like so, facing that way, and have them straight like so. I'm done with the banners and the glowstone now. Can get rid of those. And now you want to place quartz stairs, or stairs rather, on top of these banners. So just simply place them like so. And these are then supposed to be the headlights. And the reason you want to have a light source underneath here is because otherwise those will be completely black and doesn't look like headlights. So at the front here you want to place a full block right there and there. So two blocks there. At the back here you want to have stairs facing this way at the back wheels here, like so. And you want to have full blocks in between here and to the back here. So just place down some full blocks like so. And at the very back here you want to have upside down stairs like that. And now here is where we will need snow caps. Right here at the front, on this block where the wheels are, you want to have it it was three blocks high. So 1, 2, 3. This one you want to have two blocks. No, one, sorry. Only one block right here. Right here on this side right here, you want to have it four blocks high. 1, 2, 3, 4. On both sides. Like so. In the middle here, you want to have it five blocks high. Or caps, whatever you want to call it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that. And now we want to have snow caps here, 5 high. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like so. And at the back here now, you want to have slabs going like so, across there. And right here, you want to have more snow caps or slabs or whatever you want to call them. You want to have those two blocks high. 1, 2, 2, 2. Like so. And now it's basically just detail working. Detail works left. So, glowstone. No, I forgot I have headlights already. I'm so used to using glowstone as headlights. Won't need a glowstone. Never mind. Item frame and signs. You will need block of redstone. And yeah. Yeah, that's actually it. So, at the back here, we want to place a item frame on this upside down stair. There and there. And place the block of redstone in those. And that's the taillights. And place a sign here if you want to. Z4C industry. Like so. And here now. Right here at the front you want to have a sign. All the way at the bottom. I like to have it three lines like that. And that's supposed to be a door handle maybe. I'm not really sure actually. Oh, this one is a pain to do. You have to like try to do this. There we go. Three there as well. And now at the very front here. And this is what makes this car look like a Bugatti, in my opinion. Is that you want to place an item frame on this block here. Like so. And that's it. That's the car. So yeah. And you can of course use whatever materials you want to. That's optional, of course. So yeah. That's this tutorial or video. So, as usual, if you want to use this vehicle or any other of my vehicles on a server, in a video, yeah, basically anywhere or anything, I guess, give me the credit for it. Same goes for if you got some inspiration from it, give me the credit as well. And again, as usual, thank you guys for watching, and I hope I'll see you guys in the next video of whatever I make. Bye.